court, like over there.
Yes.
Yes. So the first step of creating mood board is that you have to pick the color of your floor or the color of your furniture or
it could be also floor like this.
Then you pick up a couch and the fabric of a couch.
For example,
let's say so you like something, this kind of couch, but you're gonna like and this fabric. So. And you pick it up here.
And here.
Then we have another decoration and another couch that you can use. You can also put on the floor.
Other decorations,
for example, what I would like. So Moodboard is meant to show how do you like your house. How do you like your flat?
Perfect.
So just feel free and show you what you can.